Now, 16 Sports with Aslan Hodges.
It's the first Wednesday in February. Today is National Signing Day for high school seniors. It's Christmas for football fanatics who hope their school lands the next big thing in college sports. Our day began in Raymond out at Central Hinds Academy. Sometimes going to college means leaving the nest. Other times it means staying close to the home cooking. Twin brother and sister Pate and Lauren DeMuth opted for the latter. Both will head to Hinds Community College. Pate will play football, Lauren soccer, and then moving up the totem pole, a fellow Cougar inked with a Division III program in Mississippi College. Jordan Curry holds a 4.3 GPA. He will continue his career as a Choctaw. Today, undoubtedly a dream come true for all involved, but where does it rank in their short lifetime thus far?
All the way at the top. You know, it's a stepping stone to get anywhere I want to go. So it's something I've always wanted to do, and I'm glad I'm finally getting the opportunity to do it.
It's cool. I've played soccer since I was six, so it's always been a dream of mine to play soccer in college, so it's pretty cool that it's actually coming real.
It really feels great. All the hard work that, you know, I put in during the summer, me and my teammates put in during the summer since sixth grade, and it just huge load off to get this accomplishment out of the way.